It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Hello, I am Madhuparna, and I'm ecstatically elated for being a finalist for Mrs. India International Queen 2020 from the beautiful state of West Bengal. I'm a UNICEF facilitator by profession, and currently I'm preparing for PhD after completing bachelor's and master's degree in English honors. I am from a family which is rooted to humanity and spirituality, thus unconditional love followed by the actions to pull up those in need comes automatically to me. Thus, I take immense pleasure in working with UNICEF, as this is what I'm good at and interested in. I'm a person who believes no one should worry about what happened in their past or what is going to happen in their future. Instead, plan and work hard, very hard, in the present, because the secret of your future success is hidden in your daily routine. I take immense interest in being around the serenity of nature and small kids. I'm very fond of traveling, and I have been to 7 countries and 2 continents and almost all places in India, and this is just the beginning. I'm sure after this incredible and life-changing journey of Mrs. India International Queen, I'll be able to meet the better and more polished version of myself. So really looking forward to it, and a big thanks to Mrs. Ankita Saroha and team for making all this possible.